Good morning, friends. Praise be to Jesus. Today, 29th of April, we celebrate the feast of St. Catherine of Siena. Today's reading, Matthew chapter 11, verses 25 to 30. Catherine of Siena was born in Siena in the 14th century. She lived only 33 years. She neither became a nun nor married and lived a family life. Instead, she lived in her own home, became a tertiary of the Dominican order. She is a great mystic, an author, and the doctor of the church. She had extreme ascetical practices. Within the short period of her life, 33 years, she did great things. She brought Pope Gregory XI back to Rome from Avignon. She worked with Pope Urban VI and helped him. She was a great mystic and wrote the book Dialogue with the Providence of God. And her works were appreciated by all. She had the stigmata, the five wounds of Jesus, and she had an experience of mystical marriage. When we read the gospel passage, today's gospel passage, we find the Lord is thanking the Father, saying, Father, I thank you because you have hidden these things from the wise and the learned and revealed them to the humble and the ordinary. This is what has happened in the life of St. Catherine of Siena. She belonged to an ordinary family, but she became a great instrument in the hand of God for proclaiming the word of God